make sure that happens. But I think the governor's right that even keeping those folks on the job, there would still be a lot of chaos out there because, you know, there's a lot of services the state provides that aren't health and safety related. And I think we're going through and deciding, you know, DMV offices would be closed, lottery, you know, wouldn't be operating, tax department wouldn't be operating. So things like that would lead to, you know, lots of, you know, potential problems. So health and